going to Italy. This is my first travel out of the US to Europe. I'm excited. I just parked my car here in the airport and I'm gonna look for the bus. I think this is it. I have an 8-hour direct flight from New Jersey to Rome. No food.
Only Trenitalia staff for more information.
Per acquistare sarà valido per il giorno che hai selezionato. Potrai eventualmente cambiarlo una sola volta fino alle ore 23.59 del giorno primo della partenza. Gratuitamente presso biglietterie per service Trenitalia e a pagamento presso agenzie di viaggio e punti vendita sirlct, l'automatica sì. Attenzione!
Il treno regionale 2206.
I missed to record our first mistake on this trip. The ticket ride arrived to terminus station from airport cost €14, but we paid the $8 because it's cheaper, we thought. So we pressed the second class, I think, and the first class is the €14, which we did. So then the conductor checked our ticket surprisingly at the end of our trip. And she let us pay another €14. Oh boy. So, we have to learn.
She's spilling all this liquor, trying to pass me all these loves. Oh baby girl. But this was gonna go. But there's no 7 on it.
We made it to Rome, and this is our beautiful apartment. Kitchen is here. The room is upstairs. Oh, yes. Friend, not my bed.
Oh, it's a cute kitchen.
Oh! Oh. There's only one bed? You have a big bed here. And this is my room for the midgets.
Room for the midgets.
This is tiny, but it's cute. And the bathroom. Is this? Oh wow! This is the bathroom.
Wow! Look at this. Oh.
And what is this?
My face is big.
But this is the tunnel, and the people are walking somewhere here. We're going to the Spanish Steps. This is the only way. We're going to the Spanish Steps in the tunnel.
Always feel the need to tell me things. Seems like they're just happier than us these days. These days I don't know how to talk to you. I don't know how to be there when you need me. It feels like the only time you see me.
This is the Spanish Steps
when you turn your
between
head
the Piazza di Spagna and Piazza Trinità di Monti. And last night, it has 135 steps and built by a French diplomat, Etienne, and designed by Francisco de Santis and Alessandro Vespucci. You will see at the end of the stairs is the early Baroque fountain called Fontana de la Marcasia, or Fountain of the Lord.
I just know I found myself in lost with you. Lately you just made me work too hard for you. Got me on flight overseas and I still can't get across to you. Oh, and last night I think I lost my patience last night. I got higher than expectations last night. I came to a realization and I hope you can take it.
But baby, don't get it twisted. You was just another player on a hit list, trying to fix your inner issues with a bad bitch.
Didn't they tell you that I was a savage?
Fuck you, I hold in your carriage, but you never could imagine.
And we stop by at this charts and looks beautiful. This is Piazza del Popolo. It's a big square. A lot of people. It's a big park. We passed it. It's good. Now we are heading to the most beautiful park in the world. Trevi Fountain or Fontana di Trevi is the most stunning fountain in the world. This is being refurbished by the fashion house Fendi and it costs 2.2 million. And about 3,000 euro is thrown there every day. As people follow the tradition of throwing coins. Gone with the thought of you. And you know, if you throw coins, and then the second coin, you're seeking for love. And for the third one, is for wedding bells. Throwing coins from right hand to left shoulder, will ensure that you will return to home. And I think that's what I did.
Been breaking for a lifetime for ya. Wasn't looking for love till I found ya. Oh, no, no, yeah. For love till I found ya. Skin to skin, breathe me in. Feeling your kiss on me lips are made of ecstasy. I'll be yours for a thousand.
A thousand nights.
I'm freeze a bird when I'm flying in your cage.
Walking on this area, looking for a pizzeria. Oh boy, where are we at?